down accusations.
She is a cheater. She has cheated on my brother several times.
The defendant here is an escort. She actually has a website where she sells her body. We had an agreement. She would pay what she owed me.
She hasn't paid. She's a poor prostitute who should find another line of work.
Next, Judge Mathis.